And welcome back to Let's Play RoboTrek, last boss time. Yay, and I think I'm lagging. And I was. You can't get behind him. I'm not kidding. He has lots of ability. I crit right off the bat. He has 5,000-ish life. If you stand far away from him, he can confuse you, which is all kinds of bad. I'd rather take the really high RAM damage. It's much preferable. He can change the backgrounds. The backgrounds change his attack ability. And he's changing the background. Okay. It's a desert war scene. And he's having guys with bazookas shoot us. And by the way, he's a freaking... technological elephant, I guess is the best thing to describe him. And he's hitting us with ice meteors. But the strategy is mostly the same, just keep running Tri-Bash over and over again. And why switch when you're not going to actually switch? It seems excessive. But yeah, last boss, he has about 5,000 HP. That little crit right at the beginning is going to make this much, much shorter. If I get another one, yeah. And I should heal soon. Which I'm going to do right now. I do have 3 robots, but there's no real point in just letting somebody die. That's just silly. What else? Yeah, he's a freaking elephant. At least that's what he looks like to me. I don't know what anybody else thinks. Can't get behind him. I don't know if the, program that runs and shoots you behind him and stabs him twice works, but it doesn't matter at this point. He missed. I was going to say, this will probably be painful, but never mind. But again, staying close avoids the confusion attack. I do believe he has one. And he's going to hit me with bombs again. Yay. 48, that's relatively painful. Another critical. And, yeah. Nothing much to say here at this point. I've probably repeated myself like 8 times about 8 different things. So. And let's do that Tri-Bash again. But definitely a strange looking final boss. I can't imagine how much HP he'd knock off if I didn't have, max defense and a shield pack and a shield on. And he's dead. Last boss of RoboTrek defeated. And 0 mags. I'm going to call this a part, even though it's probably going to be a very short part, so we can devote the next episode entirely to the ending. So, until then, this is RPG Looney signing off.